Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. My name is Kai and today I would like to show you the Eden test, which is also known as the military brace test or the costoclavicular syndrome. It's another test for the thoracic outlet syndrome, and as the name implies, it is testing the costoclavicular space under which the brachial plexus is passing through. So let's get to it. In order to perform the Eden test, palpate your patient's radial pulse and then give traction of the shoulder and compress the clavicle of your patient. You're looking for the reproduction of symptoms or the abolition of the pulse in order for this test to be positive. Alright guys, that was the Eden test. Please make sure to check out our other videos on thoracic outlet syndrome. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.